Mr. President! Why did you come to save us after we betrayed you?
Jody, I can't turn my back on a friend. And the reason is, I'm the President of the United States.
Mr. President, don't come near! It's a trap!
Hey there, Michael. Are you still playing the hero?
Richard!
You just don't get it, do you? Freedom is dead! You and your men and this symbol of freedom will all perish! Go ahead and cock your weapons. If I direct these missiles behind me, that goddess of liberty and your cute little secretary will all be blown to smithereens.
Mr. President, why did you come to save us after we
Go ahead and cock your weapons. If I direct these missiles behind me, that goddess of liberty and your cute little secretary will all be blown to smithereens.
If I direct these missiles behind me, your cute little secretary, will all be blown to smithereens. Round two! This wild dog of war is on the move, Michael! He'll bite you if you don't move it! Now, hightail it out of here! Oh, I almost forgot! Time for my afternoon tea! Nothing like sipping some delicious Darjeeling tea! And watching you getting your clock cleaned.
Mr. President!
Go ahead and cock your weapons. If I direct these missiles behind me, that goddess of liberty and your cute little secretary will all be blown to smithereens.
If I direct these missiles behind me, that goddess of liberty and your cute little secretary will all be blown to smithereens!
Not just Apaches. Mr. President.
You're alive!
Us resistance soldiers are known for our resilience. Aim for the caterpillar. Kill the legs first. That's an ironclad battle tactic.
Secretary, we'll all be blown to smithereens!
Watch out!
Go ahead and cock your weapons. If I direct these missiles behind me, that goddess of liberty and your cute little secretary will all be blown to smithereens.
Be out of move soon, but kill a cornered enemy with prudence. That's an ironclad battle tactic. Go ahead and cock your weapons. If I direct these missiles behind me, that goddess of liberty and your cute little secretary will all be blown to smithereens. Mr. President.
You're alive!
Us resistance soldiers are known for our resilience.
On the prison island Alcatraz, only 3 kilometers. All the shelling, if I destroy the current, this mission. Good luck, and. A gun battery that big should take 5 minutes to recharge. Until then, head for the Alcatraz cannon in the center of the island. Is that forget him and keep your mind on the mission, Mr. President? Mr. President?
Cruelty won't go unpunished. The energy cap.
The enemy force experiments on the people of New York with un... The enemy force sends... Operate... The enemy force is apparently... The radar jamming facility for their secret defense is set up in the town. Metal Wolf's radar could be jammed. The enemy force is stra... The enemy force ex- information has before take this mission. Good luck and... If what he said is true, this'll be dangerous. Run away for now, Mr. President. Drop Daddy Longlegs gets its energy wave firepower from a power recharge facility. Each target area obtains powerful electromagnetic armor energy. The origin of the energy supply should be cut off first. That overgrown Daddy Longlegs is getting close. If you don't want to see heaven in person, you better run. among the POWs you rescued. They were used to research weapons of mass destruction. Can you save the town in this condition? energy waste power from an energy fill station. Destroy the energy fill station in town before doing anything else. Enemy forces occupy New York City. If what he said is true, this'll be dangerous. Run away for now, Mr. President.